Well, there are no enemies here, but there is a puzzle to be solved here. Well, this area goes on for infinitely, and you have to find a pillar that looks completely different from anything else. Like there's the one I'm standing here. If the draw transmutation circle comes up in the touch screen, it means you found it. And beyond that door leads to the final boss in the game. It sucks my batteries are running low, but hopefully I have enough battery life in my chargeable battery for the flip that I'm able to conclude this project.
Well,
Well, this is the final battle.
Let's put an end to this.
Only in story mode is the end boss, Dante. Okay, no way I could have avoided all that. I'm pretty confident in this round. No way I could have avoided that. That is so cheap. What?
Let's end this. Let's put an end to this.
Well, why don't you do the end of the episode? I'll try to make it far so to the point where Dante's nearly defeated. There's no way I could avoid those falling boulders. How cheap is that in programming? Well, anyway, I gotta end the episode right here, and I'll bring you the results in the next episode. See